How do you create good depth while shooting on a smartphone? Everyone likes a big, soft key, but if you don't control it, it can create a lot of spill on your background. But if you flag off that light with even just a blackout curtain, you can add a lot more depth and contrast back into your frame. Use a practical to motivate some kind of kicker light, and you've got a great final look.